Hello, everyone, and welcome to the stream. How are you doing tonight? My name is Wondergoon. Welcome, 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 everyone. We are going to continue our adventures in the Barrens with SheZombie HC. She is ready to go. I'm ready to go. We're all ready to go. The stream's ready to go. Here, ready to go. Let's get it on. Atlas is classic. Bagnon. Buff timers, Captain, classic cast bars, Captain Statics, vendor treasures, extended character stash, fishing buddy, gather mate, two hardcore ice HUD, Leatrix maps plus sounds, modern target frames, neat plates, Nova world buffs, pawn, quality of life, quest XP tracker, rare aware, weak auras, weapon swing timer, lost my place. Weapon swing timer, what's training, wide quest log, extra level, and questy are the add-ons. And I am the Wonder Goon, the host, and here we are with the character hitting the button. Hope everyone is well today. Stuff. There we go. All right, better. Today's been a day, but it's all good. It's all good. Hey, if you're seeing this, I put all my streams up on YouTube after they're done. So if you are seeing this on YouTube, after the fact, please consider liking and subscribing, and maybe leaving a comment telling me if you like the video, if you like the adventures, if there's something you think I should do differently, etc. It really helps. Click the bell. Really helps with the algorithm and so forth and everything. So we really appreciate all of that. Want to remind you to visit owned.tv. Owned is your place for everything World of War, not World of Warcraft, everything streamer, overlays, panels, bits, badges, sub badges, emotes, everything. Owned.tv, we are partnered with them, so please support them. That support supports me as well. So thank you for that. All right. All right, here we go. Oh, wait, gear check. Duh. Over here, I have a barkeeper's cloak. I have some barbaric linen vest. I have pagan bands of the owl, the medicine staff of the bear, the wand of decay. I got wayfaring gloves and a wise man's belt. Ghastly trousers, and they are ghastly. Soft-soled linen boots, ring of scorn, and the bounty hunter's ring. I got 4 8-slot woolen bags made by yours truly. I got a hearthstone, this minor hearthstone I just created. Put this all back in order here. Here we got 4 3 soul shards. I'm about to use one in a little bit. Skinning knife. 4 scrolls of protection, 2 scrolls of agility, 1 scroll of spirit, 2 potions of swiftness, 3 of minor mana, 4 minor healing, 5 minor lesser healing, 5 minor healing. 7 sticky, 18 sneggin roots, got 1 slumber sand, got some strider stew, some heavy linen bandages, some melon juices, and some rapta punch. 6 gold, 85.34 is my money. Guess what? I'm about to go burn through some of that because I have not trained hardly any of my stuff for quite a while here. It's going to cost 2 gold, 2 silver to get everything, but I'm not going to get everything. There's going to be some stuff that I'm not going to get. So off to
strength,
I guess,
honor.
Off to Orgrimmar first, because that's down. Where the next that's where the thing that is where the warlock trainer is. Yeah. All right. Talent points for those of who are interested: 2 and improved health stone, 5 and demonic embrace, 3 improve Voidwalker, 1 and fell domination, and 2 and fell stamina. This should add up to, let's see, 5, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. I could just look up here, though. You don't have to add them up manually. You can just look right here or there, Wondergoon, you dork. So the next 2, I got to get 2 more points before I can get Master Summoner. So they're going to go 2 points into fell stam, and then I guess I'll either go ahead and max this out and then start picking up Master Summoner, or max, you know, 1, 2, 1, you know what I mean? Then we'll go from there. So, but I'm definitely wanting to get Unholy Power. demonic sacrifice, probably master demonologist. I'm not sure about Soul Link. I don't know about these spell stones and fire stones. So I'm not sure about all of that yet. I want to get to, my goal is of course to get to, ultimately to get to level 60, right? But I would be happy to get back to 29 on a warlock. And so we'll go from there. But apologize for the late start. Sorry, folks, I am doing something really super fast. There we go. That's good enough. That's good enough. Somewhere around here, there should be Devourer of Souls. Yeah, this is the one that, I need to get. The one I need to get.
Speak, friend. Be safe. What do you need? May your blades never dull. Strength.
Hey, this one is Love Hurts must be new, because it is not in Questy's interface. Huh, neat.
Glory to the whore.
Alright, let's see what we need to buy here, folks. Let's see. Curse of Weakness rank 2, and Drain Life rank 2, yes. Great Soulstone, nope. Demon Armor rank 1, yes. Health Funnel rank 2, sure. Ritual Summoning, nah. Create Hellstone Lesser, yes. I Kill Rog, fun spell, but nah. Immolate rank 3, absolutely. Rain of Fire rank 1, sure, why not. Shadow Bolt rank 3, okay. Rank 4, normally I don't take such things, but okay. $25 for the I Kill Rog, fuck that. Alright, that's good. We have learned a lot of stuff. Let's, this quest here, 65601, that's this one. Where'd it go? Love Hurts. A Saiyad... Oh, this is brand new. A Saiyad male is known as an incubus, a creature of profound evil and singular mind. The demon must be lured into our world with an item of enticement, an object that represents great love and devotion. If you trust a blind man to lead you, Lynn, listen. East from the cleft of shadow among the main drag of Orgrimmar lives Magar. He longs for the return of his mate, Krilge. Seek him out. He'll ask you to search for something precious. That is the key which you must bring to Ganrel. Okay, so this is basically the succubus quest, but instead I'm going to get the incubus. So all right, that's cool. Well, let's go ahead. It has nothing to track. So, all right, that's fine. Now I need to look at this because I just bought a bunch of shit. So. Drain life rank 2. Let's check. Drain life rank 1 is on the bar, so we'll take that off and we'll put rank 2 in its place. Demon armor. Demon armor rank 1. Wait. Yeah, demon armor is superior to demon skin. Okay. Health funnel rank 2. Health funnel rank 1 is there, so let's put rank 2 there. Good spell to have. Great health stone lesser. Okay, I no longer need that. I can do that, and I just wasted a soul shard, but that's okay. Actually, what I can do is I'll go ahead and leave that on there, but then what I'll do is put this here. And yeah, they have the same cooldown, but you know, you never know. I go a little bit further without needing to. It's be the easiest thing to do. Rank 3 of Immolate, always a good thing to have. Rain of Fire, rank 1, that's my area of effect spell. Shadow Bolt, rank 3. I have Shadow Bolt, rank 2. So we'll put rank 4 on the bar. I believe that's everything. So there we go. Bam! Missing quest during tracker update. Okay, yep, this is a new quest. So, all right, we are now a fully trained warlock with the Force as our ally. All right, let's see what we got as far as. Consume shadows. I got that one, I think. Torment, rank 2. Soothing kiss, that's for the succubus or incubus. Okay, I don't need that. Okay. All right, we're good to go. All right, so we're gonna go talk to these folks. Do blind Ghazul and then talk to this other person. And do this new quest that has never been in the game until recently. So, and while we're doing that, we're gonna wait to see if anyone. Probably the same person, just to send you on a slightly different quest. Yeah, because,
Greetings. Go with us.
Okay, this is the that one. Just the normal start to it. Now, where is Magar? Say it was east from the cleft of shadows along the main drag of Orgrimmar lives Magar. east, so somewhere along this way. This is the main drag of Morgrimmar, I guess. Because this is east. Okay, so we'll... He's not on the map, so we're going to have to just do it the old-fashioned way. We're going to have to actually read shit and use our clues. Context clues. I'm probably perhaps going in entirely the wrong direction, but I do not know if that is the case or not. You are a stick merchant. I do not need sticks. I have a stick. Superior stick to probably anything that you sell. There is no person up here that I need to look for. Thanks, Ukanor. Whatever your name is. I'm looking for Magar. Anyone seen Magar? Magar? Your party of one? Eldran. He is not who I'm looking for. I do not know what purpose Keldran serves. Perhaps none at all. He's probably down there somewhere, I'm guessing. Like in the main area. This is Ensemble? Yes. How you doing, Nebulous? Yes, this is Season of Mastery. With the old Adventure Awaits buff. I'm looking for Magar. There is a new quest that was added. It's this Love Hurts quest. And it's basically the... Succubus quest, but with a different starting NPC. And it's not in Questy, so I don't know where the guy is. So his name is Magar. He's somewhere in Orgrimmar. They say he's east from the Cleft of Shadow along the main drag. Now, this is the Cleft of Shadow. North, south. Wait, I was going west, so he's east. He's in the drag somewhere. I'm stupid. So I need to go this way and then around. You may be right. He said they say he's along the main drag of east from the Cleft of Shadow, along the main drag of Orgrimmar lives Magar. He longs for the return of his mate, Krilge. So I'm guessing that he's in the drag. From the Cleft of Shadow implies not in the Cleft of Shadow, you know what I mean? So, and of course he's not on, so I'm not sure where in this area he is. So we have to go building to building. Okay, Warcaller Gorlach. I'll take the Ashen Bell Hunt. Just so you stop talking about it. I'll check on the outer ring inside there as well, but Magar. It sounds familiar, but I mean, other than the Magar orcs from Magar.
Zarzog.
Well, okay, but...
Victory!
Magar. Magar. All right, well, hang on a sec. Let me see something.
Strength and honor, Dabu. All
right, that was the regular one. Well, maybe there's another one. I'll go check and see. If it is that one, then the quest is not working. I was thinking maybe the you could only take one or the other, you know? Alright, so, east, so that would be along this area, which would be along this area here. So,
Thrallhall, for the Horde.
Okay, see, this is what happens. Quest E, modules, quest. It doesn't exist in Questy's database. And there's no upper ring to the east. So, because this would be, this area here would be the east of the cleft. So it would have to be up here. So maybe I took that other quest. Let's see if. If I can't find it, it's not a big deal, but. I'll just do the other one, but. Magar's cloth goods.
Speak. Strength.
I mean, unless there's another Magar somewhere that this is referring to. Alright. I'll go get the other pet quest again, so I don't know if that's a bug or what, so... The other one, I run around the Barrens for a lot and almost get killed in, down near Camp Torrejo.
Loktar, go forth to victory.
All right, I'll just do that. All right, so fly to the crossroads after a visit to the bank. Hey Nebulous, if you're still here, I looked at getting Lost Ark. I'm not sure that my computer can run it, but I'm gonna try to install it and see what happens. And I'll just do it off stream. I'm not gonna try to stream it right away. So I thought, if I did that, I can join up with you or meet up with you or something, and we can go from there.
May your blades never dull.
If you're interested in that, so. What was I looking at? Pearl Clasp Cloak. Plus 3 intellect. Plus 3 stamina. Okay.
What can I help you with?
That goes back in there again. Not worried about all that stuff. Nice, give it a shot. It's free this weekend. Got nothing to lose but a little time. True enough. I'm on Regulus server. You are always welcome, good sir. Sweet, 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 sweet. Sounds good to me. That goes to elves. Alright. I don't know why these are marked as quest items. I'll go ahead and take them because I have a... they're because of that man grit.
Go forth to victory.
Snout Snozzle or whatever his name is down in, Smash Bros. Was targeting me! I don't know why. Don't care. Crossroads.
Go.
Seems like there was something else going on in the world that was big enough that I would want to talk about it, but damn, I can't remember what it is. So it must not be all that important. Still need to get 5-7 more geomancers. I still need a Kodo liver. Kodo Baggins. All right. Drogon.
Lothar. Go forth to victory.
All right, that wants me to go down to Stone Talon. I don't particularly want to do, but
why do you call?
Because fuck 'em, that's why. Wow, that battered mallet got me 6 silver, 3 copper. That's not too bad at all. Alright. That's counterattack. That can go fuck itself. Alright, I'm hopeful I can get a Kodo liver. And I gotta actually go up here and do these Witchwing Talons quest anyway, so this is actually working out fairly well. Snort the heckler. This actually works out to my advantage. My advantage. Let's see, I can go ahead and... Dunk. Sure, why not? Let's see. Alright. Get rid of this fucking gray quest. That gray quest is still worth 1470 XP. I mean, it's worth doing just for that alone. And who doesn't like killing harpies, right? If I could skin harpies, I would. Those damn chicken women. Speaking of skinning. I'll take those free 2 light leathers. Thank you. Who's that? Heffymeister. Oh, people and their names. Kodo liver. I swear I'm super easily distracted about things. All right. We'll go to friggin' Stone Talon first. Damn, internet went out for a bit, but I'm back. Sweet! Sorry to hear you are having trouble with your internet. I hope mine stays stable tonight. Last night was a perfect stream as far as the internet was concerned. I had no drop frames and no slow frames at all. It was crisp and clear, at least internet-wise. Now, content-wise, I can't say. Yes, agreed. Comcast is the worst. If I had another option, if there was another option, if there were something like a law that we, enforcing some kind of neutrality on the net, we could even call it, net neutrality, if that even existed, what a boon to, users of the internet, or if the internet was actually, treated like a utility. Since we all paid for it, we shouldn't have to pay for it again. Exactly, that was my point, so. I will not get sucked into these quests in Stone Talon. I will not get sucked into these quests in Stone Talon. I will not get sucked into these quests in Stone Talon. Yeah, net neutrality was there, it protected everybody, but, so of course they took it away. That's what you gotta do, just keep looking forward. Eyes on the prize. You Grim Toten ruffian, you. With my stick for a while. Staff increased to 68. 69, nice. 70. I beat a cow woman to death with a stick today. That's something I can check off my bucket list. Glyph Stormer. Sometimes there is a chest down here, and it's usually right here, but I'm not seeing it today. Ah, well. Perhaps another day. Yeah, don't look at those quests. Don't. Nope.
Maintain self-control.
Space, Wondergoon.
Malacca Gin. man. Visilia.
I'm going to have to buy the World of Warcraft classic soundtrack. That's all there is to it. The music is just too good. Music is just too dang good. Everything, I mean, there's only a little bit of music in this game that I don't care for. So. I used to not like the music in the Undead Inn, Gallows Inn Tavern in Brill, but when Abers explained something about it, it was like, you know, okay, it kind of makes a little bit more sense why they did it that way, and it fits, and okay, it's experimental, but it's, you know, it's, and it's outside of my comfort zone, but it's, you know, not, you know, not saying it's my favorite, but I'm not saying it's, you know, not my favorite either, you know what I mean? So new information was presented and then assimilated, and opinions changed. That's what happens when you do that. You know, you think about something different. You add to your body of knowledge. So that's a cool thing. I'm not in a rush to get my succubus, incubus, whatever's gonna come out, but
snort the heckler.
Thanks for stopping by last night. I appreciate it. I was testing my laptop for streaming. Felt super scuffed. Manny, your super scuffed is my awesome then, because that stream was crystal clear, crisp. It looked amazing. You sounded amazing. You made it look effortless. So all your talk about scuff this and scuff that is well, sir, it's frankly bullshit, because that was an amazing fucking stream. So, I don't know why you think it was scuffed. Oh, I don't doubt it. I don't doubt it. I don't know the specifications on that laptop, but it was handling that game just no problem at all. So you had a good stream last night. At least the part that I was there for. I don't know what happened after I left, but there was no scuffage there that I saw. So, as we used to say back in the 90s, posh, be off with that noise. There's my Kodo liver, finally. So, some type of green item dropped. A barbaric cloth robe. I don't know if that's worth anything for me or not. Let's see. Boom. 2% upgrade. 4 stam, 2 intellect, or 2 stam, 2 spirit with a 5 health. Boof. That's actually better. 4 stam, that's 2, that's 20 more health, plus the intellect? Shit, yeah, I'm on. That's actually better. Granted, not by much, but it's a little bit better than I had. Oh yeah, man, same thing. If I ever see some pixelation or sound issues, which I don't, honestly, Nebulous, in all seriousness, I don't ever expect to see that on your stream, because your equipment must be top shelf, because your stream looked amazing. You know exactly how to do it. My stream barely held together with, you know, crap, but your stream was amazing. I forgot how much fun it is to hang out with the crew online. See, I was telling you, man. And you had a shit ton of folks come in your chat and we're like, Nebulous, you're back. You are loved. Y'all always talk about the hardcore community not loving you. That's a bunch of bullshit, sir. I'm afraid I'm going to have to call you out on your lie, because that is just not true. You are well respected in this community, and we are damn glad and honored to have you in it. So don't think that we don't appreciate you. So if I had the money, honestly, I would hire you to help me out with my stream. I'm not going to ask you to do it without, you know, giving you some kind of compensation, but if I had the money, shit, yeah, man, I'd be paying you to help me out with mine. But I just don't have the money. Best I could do is give you like a free subscription or something. And that ain't worth it, you know, especially with all the work it would take to get my stream looking good. So. All right, let's kill us some chicken women. I set up an AC community quite a bit. It made me target by some high profile people. As long as your voice is clear, it's about all about content. Well, that's why I'm really glad I picked up this Elgato Wave 1 microphone. People tell me that it's sounds a lot better. Hey, the Cellular! Welcome in, everyone. My name is Wondergoon. How are you doing, Cellular? Thank you so much for that raid. I do appreciate you. How's it going, man? I saw you were online earlier. Hype, 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 hype. I love getting raids, especially from Cellular. He's a good dude. Cellior, not Cellular. Cellior. People always mispronounce his name. Welcome in, everyone. Hope you are all doing well. Welcome to the stream. I am doing some, basically just leveling until I can get a Wailing Caverns group together. Someone mentioned something in chat, guild chat, but no one has responded to it, so they either don't want to do it with me or they missed it in chat, so. Credit to Tams, though. Oh, okay. Well, thank you, Tams. I appreciate you as well, sir. I appreciate everybody in the hardcore community, but especially people that want to hang out with me. Tams followed me. Hello, sir. Welcome into the chat. Thank you for that follow. I do appreciate it. How are you doing today? That is awesome. What a great... You are my 152nd follower, Tams. I appreciate you so much. Thank you. And Cellior, one of these days when I start my stream first, I will get you a raid going out to you. So... Oh, someone's over there doing some killing. It's... I can't make out. It's Mazdingo. Okay. A shaman. Oh, Cellior is going to be the next big streamer. He's going to have he's going to be the next Winky or Grace for Days, or you know what? In all honesty, I think Cellior is going to be the next Ninja. I think so. I think he is. Sometimes I stream when I shouldn't. I'm just quiet, and sometimes I go like a rocket. Well, it's true. You got a great voice. You got a great appearance. An interesting sound. You got good content. You're an exciting streamer to watch. A lot of fun. So yeah, man, you got it all, man. Good looking dude like you, you're gonna be big. The European accent, yeah, it's exotic to us, back births from the U.S., right? So that's why Nebulous is so popular too. He's a good looking man with a good accent. He's got that accent going for him, and I'm surprised he's not bigger as he is, man. He is the man. He's awesome. I really like Nebulous. Good dude. See, I have a plain, white bread accent. Nothing special about me at all. So, I'm just like, the default, I suppose. I don't know. So, nothing special about me. So I have to, do things like the bee dance and things like that, right? To kind of get viewership. But, nah. You guys got it made. Much better looking dudes than me, and accents? Shit. Y'all be printing that money. A Chateau gem. Did you have a good stream, Cellular? How far did you get? I think I saw something in guild chat that you were around 32? Did I read that right? Or that was the implication because you were looking at doing BFD? I still have not done BFD in hardcore. Never had a character get up high enough to do it. Well, I did, but couldn't get a group together. Y'all could drop these talons anytime, man. I promise you, I would not be offended if you had talons that I could take. There's one. Thank you for being generous. So I'm thinking about doing a single player game, y'all. Maybe one day out of the week, maybe Thursday or something. I was thinking Skyrim, but I kind of wanted to do something other than fantasy. So I was either thinking Skyrim or maybe, even though Skyrim is fantasy, I was also thinking about maybe Fallout New Vegas or Fallout 4. I would prefer, like I said, a single-player game. So, do you guys have a suggestion on what I should try for single-player? Oh, that's the sister. Nineteen rare elite. I think I'm gonna end up fighting this elite here, guys. Yep. Come on. Do her in so I can get to this elite. This is no good, folks. Oh, shit. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on, dude. Let's get out of here. Yeah, let's go. Let's go. Time to go. All right. All right. Bye. Wow. Didn't realize I did that much damage to her.
I don't like this place.
You guys! You know what? Go play. Reaching for my thing. I've almost got her. I've almost got her. Got her! Bitch! Judicious use of panic and fear on my part. Oh, bandit gloves of something or other. Where'd they go? There they are. Bandit gloves of spirit. What piece of shit that is, man. Come on, man. As hard as I fought for that. I didn't stream last night because at Nebulous was back. The harpies again? Yeah, I'll catch the drift, the harpies again. I'm back to the harpies. I still need a harpy talon.
I need to get closer.
Okay, don't be such a wimp. A whiner. Alright, for future reference, I know I can beat that particular mob at 22nd level. Even with the interference of two other mobs. So that's good to know. Thank you for that, chicken woman. Thank you for the talon, chicken woman, and thanks for the new robes. Appreciate it. How are you feeling, Kesadrith? Any better than you were? Did I get your liver? I got your liver. I don't need your liver anymore. Okay, harpies are done. Jorn, I gotta do that one. Report to Cadrack, that's over here. Tribes at War, I gotta do that one. Chen's empty keg. These are all Wailing Caverns. And then, okay, we're good to go, yo. We are good to go. We're doing it. Getting it done. Like crap, but I suppose it's okay. All right, well. Wait, Rathorian is being listed? He's, like, what, up there? That is a long way for that thing to rear. Quick stop off at the vendor, then over to the place. Oh. Yeah, I was excited to see Nebulous back to streaming. That was fun. It was good. Good game, too. I'm going to check it out. It's a free weekend this weekend. I'm going to check that game out. It's called Lost Ark. Really good. Graphics on it look amazing. I just don't know how well my computer will be able to run it, but we'll see. Let's see. Skyrim is good. Mass Effect 1, 2, and or 3 are also good choices. Goon, my dude, Tams has whispered me. Maybe I shouldn't read this on stream. Hold on a second. Why am I around harpies again? Fucking harpies? It's not where I need to be. Oh man, Tams, I appreciate it, man. The reason you can't comment is probably because you need a verified account, either an email account or a phone number. And the reason I have it set up that way is because of hate raids that were going on a few months back, because I kept getting a lot of people trying to come in. And it also stops spammers that, you know, want to be famous stuff. big follows and all that crap. So that's why I got it set up that way. If you can verify your account, you can chat. Otherwise, thank you for the whisper. I do appreciate it. Yeah, that's why it's a protective measure for myself, man. I'm sorry for any inconvenience for anyone not able to chat. So, but that's why that's that way. So, all right, let's see. Go ahead and get rid of this. This I don't really need the COVID. I don't really need that either. Get rid of the shadow gem and these gloves. All right. 5 gold, 60, 66. We are getting back up there. I just bought a whole bunch of training and stuff. I had, like, this whole thing was, like, down to here of stuff I had to buy. I still need Curse of Weakness rank 2. Oh, this guy's about to get me. You know what? How many souls I got? I got 2? Come here, man. I need your soul. But thank you for the compliments, Dan. You're always welcome. Well, goddamn, man, that went fast. Gotta protect your sanity. There's no getting it back once it's gone. I would know. How you doing, Classic? Good to see you, my friend. Give me your soul, chicken. I even went and pulled out this freaking 2 I had in the... Not that. This one. That I had in the bank. So that I could have enough. That should give me 4. There we go. Finally. There you are. How you doing, sir? Welcome in. Sorry about the extra step. It's just a means of protecting myself, man. I recommend everyone do that, actually, to protect yourself from hate raids and spam and that sort of thing. No, it's fine. It's fine. I thought you had chatted. No, you guess you hadn't chatted here before. It says your first time chatter. But welcome in. Buddy, I've been trying to do handyman stuff all day. I've discovered that whoever owned this place before I lived here was an insane person who thought they were in an electrician. That sucks. You getting any handle on your bug problem? Oh my goodness. Bug guy comes to spray tomorrow. Sweet. Bug spray man hype. Hype, hype, hype. Hells yeah. Alright, back to the single player game thing I was talking about earlier. Mass Effect 1, 2. I just got Mass Effect Andromeda not long ago. And I have never played that game before, so it could be a legit first playthrough. That might be the way to go. I'll have to test it to see if I can run it on stream. But, yeah, that should be a way to go. Mass Effect, and it's science fiction. I saw a guy named Moscow playing it. One of Classic Daddy's friends, he suggested.
What do you need?
Hello, Kadra.
War Song Reports can wait. But, yeah, it's just, it looked like a really fun, really fun game. So, I'll do that. And if that doesn't work out, then I'll do the Skyrim or the Fallout. So, okay, back to Is that everything? This one goes to the sepulcher, so I'm not worried about that. It goes to Ashen Vale. I'm not worried about that. So it looks like I got to stop off at... I got to stop off at Crossroads, turn this one in, and then I can fly down to Camp Torrejo and do that. The over-the-range microwave is caulked into the wall with the black backsplash tile. Who does that? Isn't there a vent on the back of microwaves to help, you know, vent and stuff? Yeah, the combat system in Maya is a big improvement to the original trilogy. That is arguable only... That is the arguably the only improvement. I still had fun playing it, though. Moscow seemed to have a lot of fun playing it, and it was an interesting it was interesting to watch his streams. So I had a good time watching his streams. So that's a possibility. I like that idea. I would stream Eve Online, but it's just the griefers are just terrible in that game. I mean, and I have enough problems, and wow, not that I'm big enough to be bothered by the griefers most of the time, but yeah, exactly. That's why I don't necessarily want to do it. Did I take the wrong fucking road out of that place? Okay, I was expected to come in from this way. Alright, yeah. Yeah, here we go. We're good. So, I just wanted to break it up, you know, have some fantasy and then maybe some science fiction and stuff, so... Well, I've gotten into playing Skyrim again lately. That is such a fun game. I have a list of add-ons a mile long. He loves the game, and for good reason, but fans of the series have legit gripes. Yeah. It looks like a fun game. I'll give it a shot. I'll give it a try. If it doesn't, you know, work out, there, you know, it's just one stream, right? I can always do something else, so. Hey, there's a new thing. I'll just point it out. You guys can decide if you want to do it or not. It's totally up to you, of course. Totally optional. I don't believe Vanilla Skyrim exists anymore. It's a hoax. I agree. Well, dude, if you're just going to leave stuff laying around to rot, I'm just going to make money off your killing. How about that? Oh, look, more money to be made just by walking over and clicking a button. Don't mind if I do. What was I going to say? What was I talking about, Classic? Remind me. Oh, the thing. Here it is. Down in the About section, or below the player, if you look down there, there's this thing called Feature Me. And for 100 bits, you can get a link pop up in the chat. Now, like I said, it's totally optional. Not at all required. But I thought I'd mention that it's there just to say, look, it's a thing you can do. So... Like I said, totally optional. All right, here we go. Let's see more stuff. Let's repair.
Strength.
All right. I gotta turn that quest in, and then we're gonna fly to Torrejo and start doing some quests down there. I asked about Wailing Caverns in the group or the guild chat, but someone was asking about it. I don't remember who, and I said I needed it, but then nothing happened with it. So I'm gonna decline that for the moment because I'm heading to Torrejo.
Blood and thunder.
Yo, man, give me a ride.
Go.
All right, we're heading down to Camp Torrejo. About to hit level 23, 94%. That is nice. Loving that. That looks better. God dang it. I'm not thrilled with my UI. I want to make some changes to it. It seems rather busy, like right here, right? Like, there's a lot of stuff there. I mean, it's all kind of necessary information. And I'm trying to keep, like, this stuff, the owned logo and all of this stuff. I'm trying to keep it the most of the game screen play area as clear as possible. So if anyone has any suggestions on how to improve it, let me know. All right, let's see what we can do over here. This guy.
Ow.
Ow. All right.
What with the
that's mother. Way up there again, but that's no biggie. And oh, this guy.
Sunk, sunk.
There's 23, sorry.
Strength.
He's in the Barrens. Grats. Thank you, Nebulous. I appreciate you, man. All right, we got weapons of choice. Let's go ahead and pick that one up. Give me one more level of fell stamina. I don't want that one.
Loktar.
Weapons of choice.
For the Horde.
22 to 23 was 2 hours, 3 minutes. That was my playtime for 22 to 23. Something to be skinned. I need you to help beat shit up in case I get jumped. That's what I want from you. I can skin you now. I should be able to. My skinning is 136. My god, if I can't skin you now. Oh lord. Geopriest.
Dark rat.
I don't need you guys, so just leave me alone. You will live if you don't touch me. Otherwise, I will exterminate! Alright, I need one of these, don't I? No, that's not the right kind. It's similar to... Oh, Lakota Mani's being fought by Catashock. Dang it, Catashock! Hey, you gonna skin that? Nope, okay, I will. Thanks, dude. Thanks for the free money. All right, we're going to head over. Did I get all these guys? Yeah. Thorn Weavers, got all those. I need 7 Geomancers. No. Yes, 7 Geomancers. They're over there. Lakoto Mani has just went bye-bye. Trigor the Lasher. I've never encountered that villain before. Fresh save.
Ooh. Alliance. Alliance. Alliance.
Don't go near the Alliance Patrol. Stay away from them. They will crush your dreams, Wonder Goon. They will make you yell and get banned. Don't go near the Alliance Patrol. It won't be fun or neat. It won't have any consequences for anybody else but me. Why you? What'd you get for getting in my way? All that shit for them is down south. Lightning Gland, and that's all down south. What I'm here for is these geomancers. They're down here. So let's go get some geomancers. That's a Thorn Weaver. That's a Hunter. That's a Thorn Weaver. There's too many villains here.
Too many villains.
All right, one of you guys has got to do me a big favor. All right, I'm gonna need one of you guys, one of you geomancers here. I need y'all to drop me some shoulders. Have to be green quality shoulders. Just give me some gray quality or white quality. I'll take gray quality shoulders. That or like freaking huge amounts of wool so I can make my own. Like your bars add on around your character, it looks like health bars and mana bars. You talk about these here? That is Ice HUD. That is a really cool add-on that Fenaria told me about. And I've been using it ever since she suggested it, because I saw it on her stream and I was like, I had the same reaction. Thank you. Oh, Lock of Dots! No! My last words were, my broke ass got 4 gold, LOL. Oof. Fenaria is an awesome streamer and just an awesome human being. Oops. 41 lock. God, 29 was.
That snow isn't ready.
29 was bad enough, but to lose a 41. Oh, that does do damage still. It's like an area of effect thing. Okay, cool. Good to note for future reference. Yeah, Terrell's an awesome dude, isn't he? Hey, it was Lock of Dots at level 41 in Stranglethorn Vale. I do not know specifically what got him. Blood Scalp Headhunter. His last words were, "My broke ass got 4 gold, LOL. Thornweaver, Geomancer. Thornweaver. I'm going to take down this Thornweaver here. That sucks. I don't like losing characters of any level, but 41 really hurt. I think so. I know they're doing a Blood Elf duo on TBC. In fact, I think they did it last night, if I remember. Terrell does not stream anymore, though. Not anymore. I think he's decided to just not worry about it anymore. So. Which really sucks, because he's a cool dude. I really like him. Yeah, I don't think he streams anymore. He got some really bad people in his chat, from what I understand. And they were really rude to him, and he's kind of had enough of it. That, I think, the whole hardcore thing is just kind of wearing on him. So, yeah, just an example of people being an ass. All right, this Thornweaver is way too close for my liking. Indeed. All right, let's exfil. Even if we have to take a long way around, we don't deal with the rest of the stuff. Used to have people like that in my stream when we would ban them fast. They would just send me messages all night. See, that's just, there's no point in that. If you said something and you get banned, then, you know, whatever, right? But I need your carcass, sir. I just don't see the point of, if you've gotten banned, you just leave it alone, right? Yeah, exactly, Nebulous, exactly. Whatever in your life that made you that way, I feel for you. So, same thing with griefers, you know? Why would you just spend your time trying to hurt other people? I just don't understand that mentality. True, Tams. True. But, you know, play stupid games, win stupid prizes, right? I mean, I just want to play the game and have fun and, you know, meet some cool people along the way. And make some good friends and some memories, you know? You know, streaming came along at a time in my life when I really, really needed it, right? In a way, because it wasn't even because of COVID. I started streaming, I think, right before COVID it was probably right in the middle of COVID, but it's helping me to be more personable. Because otherwise, and Kesadrith and Classic could tell you this, they know me in real life, I'm very closed person. I don't trust very easily. And so it's hard for me to be out there and be performative. So being able to do this, to meet so many people, to interact with so many people, is kind of like a godsend, right? It's kind of like a really cool, it's a cool thing, is what I'm trying to say. So it really came along at a time when I needed it mentally the most. So,
what right. brings you here?
It's very fortunate that this is a thing on modern gaming. True enough, it's the internet, right? Thank you, Tams. I appreciate it. I really enjoy this so much, and just meeting the people is the main reason why I do it. But I'm not gonna lie to you. There is a sense of I kind of backed into being a professional quote unquote streamer, full time streamer, when I really didn't want to. I wanted to have a regular job and then, you know, maybe one day do it, but blood shards. Okay. One of these is an actual betrayal from within. That's the one. All right. So this is, in a weird way, it's turned into my means of income, which is fine and all. I guess I should go do this quest first. Let's see. Well, let me look at the map here. Oh my god. Anxiety. Maybe I should go and do this Zevra carcass one and just get it off the freaking map so I can see a little bit better. But you have a great attitude and a fantastic personality. What the? Man, thank you, Tams. I appreciate that. I'm happy you're still streaming. Is that okay to say? That's absolutely okay to say. Hell yeah, man. You're good at it. Well, thank you. You are too, and I appreciate that, man. I really appreciate that. Makes me feel so good.
Ancestors.
Tams, you never have to worry about saying something odd like that in this stream, okay? You're perfectly fine saying that. That's fine. I don't think there's anything wrong with giving people compliments, especially if that's how you feel, okay? So thank you for those compliments. It means a lot. Now you should never feel like you are muzzled in this stream. If you feel you have something to say, which may be weird or strange in somebody else's channel or in society as a whole, it's a safe space. And I know people don't like that word, you know, oh, it's a safe space, snowflakes and all that crap. You are welcome to say it here. Whatever expression you want to say, you are welcome to say it here. This is a safe space for everybody. And I don't care if people take offense at, you know, safe space and snowflake. You're welcome to say it here. So, yeah. This I really my handle really should be Weird Goon instead of Wonder Goon, right? It should, you know, or Weird Wonder Goon. So, you know, this is the Weird Goon channel. So You are all welcome here. So put those in numerical order because I don't feel muzzled. It's just, but it's a weird place to even give compliments sometimes, especially now. I genuinely meant what I said. You're a hell of a guy, my friend. Thank you, Tams. I appreciate it. I appreciate it. Thank you so much. That means a lot. I really appreciate that. I'm overwhelmed a little bit. Thank you. But, you know, never hesitate to give compliments. That's the best thing you can do, especially in the way the world is right now. Giving somebody a compliment is just, that's an act of rebellion in a way, right? You know, be rebellious, give compliments, you know? So, who is this person? Nikor HC, but not in a guild. HC Echo. Wonder Bra, sir, I'd like to discuss your name with you, please. Wonder Bra, excuse me. It's okay, I'm not offended. I'm offended. No.
Time is money, friend.
I'm the only one that can use wonder. Just kidding. Okay.
Have a good one.
Those darn HC Echo guys. People talked about Chuck Gang being all toxic. Let me tell you who's toxic. HC Echo. No. Just kidding. Can I get up there? I gotta go up and around. But if I can get up there without having to go all that way. Get up this way. I can. Look, I cut off 3.4 seconds. I wonder if there's a way to make fear like an instant cast. Just run around targeting something and just hit fear. Fuck off, giraffe. And outrun it. You know the way that would be awesome? The three abilities I would want every character, regardless of class, in World of Warcraft to have. You ready? Slow fall. Okay. A fear. And a swiftness. And everything has to be instant. And usable on command. Indeed. That would be the glory of it, though, wouldn't it? You want some of this? That's right. I'll take your skin, too. All right, that's done. Now then. Back to Torrejo. That way I get all those things off of my map, then I can actually see what the hell I'm looking at. I'd want all those abilities like in real life, right? A slow fall so I can just, and a fear and run really fast. I'm not talking about like flash fast, right? I'm not talking about like breaking the sound barrier and all that shit, right? I'm talking about as fast as a swiftness pot can take me. Someone's been here. I'll clean up after him. Yeah. A sprint. Yeah, exactly. Medium leather. Thank you for that. Moodalorian has joined the guild. I would really love... Look, we need to talk about something, guys. I'm glad y'all are here. I got a sermon coming. Sit down, folks. I got to talk to y'all about something. Look. I get it. Taurens are cows, right? They're minotaurs, right? Can we stop with the cow-related names? The puns are done to death. They're played out. The milk is not coming out of the it's utterly ridiculous that these keep happening. All right, so we're heading back to Ratchet. I kind of am myself, so I shouldn't name one Emperor Mu. Yeah, absolutely, Kessidrith. When you decide to actually, you know, play the game. I have no stake in it. Classic, I think you're about to get a ban, sir. This is 121, I won't have the two of them. I understand. Thank you for your understanding that I'm about to place my proverbial foot in your proverbial butt and push hard. And no, that's not foot play, so don't anyone get excited in the chat. Tambol. That's not too bad, but I mean, these names just... And push hard, that's right. As a major in the military once told us when he was doing his jump training, the jump master, when he went to stand in the door to in his jump training, had to give him some encouragement by firmly placing his boot in my ass and pushing hard. That's what he said. So he encouraged him right out the door. Kessidrith, if you decide to play a Tauren warrior or whatever named Emperor Mu, I would very much enjoy doing a duo with you. I was Tams very briefly. I do not have the right to call myself a veteran because I did not serve long enough. But I went in September of 1998, and I exited in February of 1999. So no, I am not a veteran, but I did wear the uniform for 5 months. I trained, and I could not do the push-ups. So I have a general discharge, or an uncharacterized discharge on my DD-214. But I tried. And while I was there, I met a lot of really cool people. I learned a lot. I got to play with all the firearms. I got to shoot some of the big guns that I would never have an opportunity to do. And I tried my level best to be a soldier in the United States Army. And unfortunately, it didn't work. That's all I got to say, you know? Hey, Dr. Aomp. Is it Aomp or Dr. Omp? Or dry, oh no, it's Draump, like dry hump. Welcome. Sounds like you got beef. It's not so much beef. Where's the beef? Y'all remember that? It's not so much that. It's just the puns are played out. It's time to end them, right? I mean, isn't it after 15, 16, 17 years of them? Isn't it time to say enough with the puns? How's it going, sir? Welcome to the chat. Appreciate you being here. What other job in the world can you force a problem employee out and off a working aircraft? Glorious. Exactly, right? Right? That'd be awesome. So, it's only 1 year for me, but yeah, I feel you. Yeah, I really wanted to do it, right? I really wanted to get there because I would have gone, I was going to be in supply. And, don't laugh. And I was just, oh God, I was just looking forward to it. I was going to get to go to Fort Lee in Virginia. And I was going to get to be, get some training in a pistols, in the M9 and everything. I was so looking forward to that. Oh God. But my stupid old body just wouldn't handle it. And, in a way, I'm embarrassed about it, but in another way, it's like, look, I tried. I put the uniform on. I stood up on the line willing to be counted, you know? And to me, that counts for something at least. And I may be biased, but anyone who puts on the uniform of their country's military and stands up to be counted deserves that respect. You know what I mean? You tried. I tried. I know many people who tried and didn't make it. And I don't think anything less of them. It's one of my best friends in the world. He was in this chat a few minutes ago. Tried to serve in the Navy and wasn't able to do it because of asthma and other issues. So, but he served. He tried. And that means something to me. That's just me. Shit don't fly without supply. Hell yeah. God, no, I never laugh at supply. Shit don't happen without your supply brothers. Hell yeah, won't knock it. And Kessadrith is who I was referring to. I didn't know if you wanted to talk about it, Kessadrith, or no, so... Well, these thunder lizard tails are going to come in handy when I get my cooking up a little bit. I still got ways to go before I can do that recipe, but that's a good recipe. Something about signing your name on the line. Hell yeah, it matters. It means something. You know, you stood up to say, I'm going to do this, you know? I'm going to make a difference. The rare! I'm an infantry marine, tons of friends that their heart was in it, and their body just couldn't handle it. It doesn't mean you are bad or suck at anything at all. Most folks don't try at all. The fact that you even tried and your heart was in it, mad love, brother. I did not realize you were a marine. Hell yeah. Semper Fi, Tam. Semper Fi. Welcome. I have a great respect for the Marine Corps. I have several uncles that were Marines. I briefly considered going into the Marine Corps. I'm glad I didn't, more for their sake than my own. All right, let's get this guy. Don't fuck up Owen Tonka. This is the first time I've ever fought this mob in Classic. Since I'm up to it. Oorah! Hell yeah. When you join the Marine Corps, you join a family. That's what's cool about the Marine Corps. And you will have, you have brothers and sisters all over, is that a chat? No, it's a keyboard. All over this country and all over this world who are there for you if you need it. Chan's empty keg, I've already done that quest. Do I need this thing? No. It's an ugly brute, isn't it? A blue rhinoceros, exactly. But it's worth experience, and it is, this item begins a quest. You got it, pal. Hell yeah. All right. What are we doing now? Thunder Lizard Blood. We're still looking for Thunder Lizard Blood. I wonder if you could, well, you probably can't. Hey, Tams, there you are. What up, buddy?
Power to the Forsaken!
What level are you now? 45. Holy shit. Well done, sir. Well done. Thank you for that drive-by. I appreciate it. I'm so happy that the Alliance Patrol wasn't around, because when Nebulous did that to Samwise, he got him killed. You remember that, Nebulous? I don't know if he's still here or not. There's a Thunder Lizard Blood. Yeah, Sam was like, hey, Nebulous, and he's cheering and everything, and then the Alliance Patrol just comes from behind and just plows him, and it's like, he's like, oh, Nebulous, no! Oh, it's hilarious. You might be able to find that clip on, it was on F's in chat. I don't know if Sam has it on his channel or not, but that was just, it was just hilarious. And of course, in true fashion, Nev runs and survives it, right? Survivor asked me yesterday what was one of my favorite moments of hardcore, and that is definitely one of my favorite moments. Not because I don't like Sam or anything. I really like Skull Cafe, but he's a good guy. But just the funniness of the whole situation of, you know, you're greeting a friend and then suddenly you're getting slaughtered. It's like, no! Excuse me. I'm coming up on something of a milestone. I just realized before I went live today, there's been another blood, yeah. Skull Cafe, yeah. He's a good dude. I have to stream about 3.2 hours, and I will reach a total of 500 hours streamed. So, we're at 1 hour and 52 right now, so I could probably finish that off tonight. If not tonight, I'll get it tomorrow. So that will be a nice little achievement on Twitch. So, not that I may get anything out of it, but it's just a neat little thing to... It's a neat little... it's a neat little accomplishment. Yeah, I'm really liking the streaming bit, you know? It's a lot of fun. Oh, this, I gotta get on the road. The Silithid are gonna tear me up. Yeah, you last 500 hours doing something, anything is good, right? So. Yeah, I need to do that. Oh, good call. And they don't stay on the road either. They come off the road right through here. I'm heading the wrong direction if I attack that one. All right, I'm going to go ahead, head further south and get the, other things I need for this part of the quest. 94 armor, 3 stam, 3 strength, level 15. That's not too bad for a level 15 warrior. Yeah, sometimes I see them over here. I don't think I've ever seen them over here. I think they pat down through here, going towards... I need this. Let's see if I can pull it. Yeah, I should be able to pull it without the others. Thunderstomp. Drop this thing so I don't have to go any further. Damn. Oh, I need the lightning glands off these guys too. I'm gonna get one or both of these. Yep.
I need to target something.
This
first.
One, man. I knew I was going to get at least one more of these damn hyenas. Folks, I apologize for the drop frames. Looking like I'm dropping a few here. I apologize for that. It's not my intention to have a scuff stream, but I live in the world I live in. About 2 hours and I start getting a lot of scuffage coming through. It's all good and smooth for me. Okay, cool. How you doing, Just Talk TV? Good to see you again. Welcome back. How is, see, your character is named Cat the Druid, if I recall correctly. Okay, I'm getting the notification that the Alliance patrol is near, so still 39. I've been holding off using. Yeah, he's to get to 40. I'm getting all the cool kids in the chat tonight. I appreciate that. Head on a swivel. Hell yeah. See, Kesadrith, you would be good at hardcore. I really believe that. I think you should give it a try. I've been saying for how long now? I'm about to lose this damn...
I need a target.
The one like killing your damn... Well, that didn't work. Gonna try to... I guess I didn't hit sacrifice fast enough. I was gonna sack the void and then recast it, but... Wait. Too many enemies around. Let me go back up here and get off the road. Or get off the area over here away from all these. All right. Hey, if you're looking for something to do on Saturday nights, Kesadrith there and I have a little podcast that we run here on the channel called The Midnight Stream to Nowhere. This Saturday at 9 o'clock, we talk about various topics, right? We talk about astronomy or gaming or whatever, right? But this Saturday at 9 o'clock, we're going to be talking about dragons. We're talking about the myths and legends and the origins of dragons, and then we're going to talk about dragons in popular culture. Movies, gaming, Dungeons and Dragons will of course be mentioned. There's one of the lightning lands. So if you are interested in that sort of thing, or you find the topic of interest, please join us on Saturday night at 9 p.m. Eastern Time on this very channel. We enjoy questions from the audience, so if you have any questions about dragons or our opinions on them or something like that, please ask away. We love getting questions. Saturdays. Every Saturday we do a show. It's called The Midnight Stream to Nowhere. It's this bit right up here. Midnight Stream to Nowhere, Saturdays, 9 p.m. If you look down the About section, you'll see it's kind of small, but you'll see a header that says Midnight Stream to Nowhere, and you'll see the topics, the forthcoming topics. This Saturday is dragons, the following Saturday is vampires, and the Saturday after that is the fae, the fairies. You are all welcome to join up and watch us and ask questions. Again, we love the questions. So, that's cool, Tams. Thank you, man. I appreciate that. Love to see you there. Hyenas, the only thing the hyenas are good for is getting in the way. They don't drop any loot worth having, and I've never gotten a good drop from them. They're not for a quest that I'm aware of, unless it's an alliance quest. They're not for a quest for the horde, let's put it that way. I mean, that's a good question. I mean, you guys have probably played more Alliance side than I have, because I'm a Horde Andy. Are the hyenas worth... Is there a quest for these guys on the Alliance side? Alright, I'm going to pop over to the other side of the road here. Just see if the hunting is a little better. Plus, I've got some stuff to do over here anyway. I can kind of do both at the same time. Pagan, Stone Whisker, Hag, Taurenbane. Okay. Someone has been busy. Oh no, cuz! Come on, cuz! I can't remember. I know Alliance doesn't get much quests here. I was thinking that would be the only reason they would be here, other than just as a, I don't know what to say. You know what I'm saying. Environmental thing. I just don't know Alliance side as well as I do Horde, so. All right, you. I have not yet learned detect lesser invisibility yet. That will not come up until 26. That's a cool spell. Yeah, Alliance side is really kind of, I know there's Knack. I need Knack's skull, so let's go get that while we still have space in our bags for it. There's one of the backstabbers I need. Thread the needle. Go ahead, throw your lightning at me while the big blue thing kicks your butt. I'm not in a good place. Come on, keep going, keep going. Purely from a, Horde side thing. I love the Barons. They're like one of my favorite zones. I love these quests. I love the aesthetic of it. I know a lot of people don't, but I've never seen so many people willing to be so wrong about so many things. I'm kidding. So, anyway, that's all I'm saying. Enjoyed the Barons. In fact, as a feral druid cat form, I feel like blend in with the environment. Exactly, right? It's just so, it's perfect for different classes. Hunters, I think, really thrive here. 26 orange elite, rare elite. I don't think I'm going to attempt that dude. I do not believe I can beat him, and I don't even want to try. It's good to know that he's there in case I, want to dive to some other mob. That reason alone made me enjoy it more. Exactly, it's that immersion, right? I mean, that's one of the reasons why I really like, in TBC, I really like Nagrand. There's the wand. Kick in, man. 16 to 31. 15.7 is exactly the same as my Wand of Decay. So I need two, I need the spear or the other weapon and the shield. Right? Is there, there's a shield and a... No, it's a shield. It's a shield. I need one for that and then two more skulls. So I need to get rid of at least two things. So I'll worry about it when it actually happens. So, all right. And one of the leaders is... Hey, Solis. Thank you, my friend. Welcome in, welcome in. Solis was playing Star Trek Online the other night, I saw, and looked like he was having a good time with it. I like that game. Highly, highly recommend that game. And I highly recommend you watch Solis if you don't already. He is a cool dude. Knows a lot about the game and everything. A good streamer. Should give him a watch. I'll type out a shout out for you in just a minute there, Solis. All right, let's see here. Exclamation point, shout out, Solis HC. Bam! There you go. Should I try for the solid chest? Seer, I already got the thing from it. I could pull this guy without pulling the others. Still getting the hang of it? Yeah, it's kind of... It's a good game though, man. You should try it out. I mean, stick with it is what I'm saying. I had a lot of fun with it. I played in the original era, the original series era. Really enjoyed it. So. I can't carry anymore. Okay, yeah, you can, because that's like the required item. So buy Light Feather. Okay. So now I need to get. Ooh, this is gonna hurt. Hurt. Okay, I got some things I can get rid of if I need to. All right. Now, Naz's skull is over there somewhere. The other guy is up there. So let's see if we can't get up there to get the dude's head. I can act all predatory and grab him and clean his head off and take it with me. Oh, someone has cleared the road for me. Look at that. Nice. Oh, it's Catashock. Arr, Catashock of victory or death. I'm going to try Klingon. Maybe their ships are more maneuverable. I don't know about that. I think they're tougher. But I don't know for certain... I'm going to respect the 1v1. Hopefully he will respawn fairly quickly. Like I said, I played original series era, and I had a lot of fun with it. So it's very authentic to this, to the show. So... Hey, got him. Nice. Well, Lock Orc Bane, I shall wait for you to come back. Meanwhile, I will organize my inventory. I have organized my inventory. I know what I can do. I'll get a food buff going. Let's see. Couple possibilities of things I can get rid of. I'm gonna have to get rid of something. All right, he has despawned, so perhaps he will respawn momentarily. So, Selyse, have you returned to World of Warcraft at all, or have you just taken an extensive break? I know you said your subscription has run out, and you were doing other things. Have you decided to come back to it, or are you just waiting more? Longer, that's what I'm trying to say. Well, come on, dude. Trying to have some action here. The old Wonder Action Network. Come on, Wonder Action Network. What's this midnight stream going to be about? This one is going to be about dragons. If you look in the About section down below, you'll see a list of upcoming topics. Dragons, vampires, and the Fae are the next three topics for the next 3 weeks. So... Sorry this is taking so long for him to come back, folks. I'm waiting to whip his ass. I really don't want to have to come back up here, but I guess I will, since he's going to take forever. I know if I leave for any length of time, someone else is going to come here and get him. And I'll have to wait even longer. I'll tell you what, I'll kill this guy while we're waiting. So at least we're doing something than just sitting here. If ever you guys have suggestions for topics for the show, by all means, put them out there. They would, they will be considered. So. Damn it. One silver. Woo! One silver, four copper. Getting into them silver rewards. And then I get 15 copper. I can't either. I'm excited for that too. He's back. I'm looking forward to doing that. There's been some updates on it. They have got it to its position. They've done some tests and everything unfolded the way it was supposed to, from my understanding. It's in its proper Lagrange point, and so it's looking pretty good. It's just a matter of for it to do its job.
Inventory is full.
Okay. Well, this one's only worth 13, so I'll get rid of it. There's Locke's skull. Good deal. 30 day for calibration. I believe that is correct. Kessadrith could probably tell you better than I, but I believe that is correct, yes. Yes, fight him in the water. Yeah, then the first few images are going to be big. I expect them to really uncover some stuff. I can't wait to see the images from it. I am as legit excited about the images from James Webb as I was about the images from the Hubble when it first went online. And I'm over the moon that we got this thing put out there, and I'm so excited to see it. Adelaru? I do not know this person, but I'm sorry that you have ripped. He did it in Durotar, and he's saying fucking burning blades. I bet he was in Skull Rock. I have that one. Oh, that's you? Oh, okay. Big F, sir. Sorry about it. To see it. Was it Skull Rock? No, Solis, you cannot. Once it's up there, it's up there, and it cannot be serviced. There's Cuz. Come here, Cuz. I want to talk to you a little bit, Cuz. Can I borrow your car, Cuz? Thunder Ridge. Oh, it's Fizzle? Or one of the... I didn't see. I'm sorry. I didn't. Voidwalker minion. Yep, you were doing the Fizzle quest. Yeah, that's a... A starship could. Unfortunately, we don't have any starships.
I can't carry anymore.
That's the bad thing.
I don't have a target.
This one, that one. The Amazon one, that's a low Earth orbiter. I don't think it's a... that thing's more of a space plane designed to go to the edge of the atmosphere. It's not a... The space shuttle can't even get out to that James Webb. We don't have anything that can go out that far currently. I didn't know he would pull the whole can. Yeah, they're all, I think those are all social, unfortunately, or most of them. What I do is I go, like, let's just say this is it, right? And we'll say Fizzle is like right here, right? You got the Voidwalker, the Warlock and the Voidwalker right here, and then you got two warriors like over here, right? And then over here there's another Void and another Warlock. I go this way into it, eliminate these two, and then come back around and eliminate these two, both two pools. I put my Void on the Void and then let it draw ag and then concentrate on the Void and then down the Warlock. Same thing with this. I send the Void into the farthest one and let them it aggro on all of them and then take them down. I don't mess with these at all, and then I send the Void onto the Imp, down it, and then down Fizzle. That's how I do it, and it works for the most part. So yeah, they have an enormous aggro range. So no, it was Fizzle in Thunder Ridge. But to answer your question about Musk going to Mars, he's wanting to, but again, the technology to even to do that still isn't perfected. It's not ready. So. All right, let's head back. Let's see, I did that one. Guess I can go down here just a little closer to Bale Dunn. Yeah, there's some down here. All right, you are annoying me. So. Hey, Tantev has come online. Good to see you. I'm assuming that's Tantev. Tanti is Tantev. I like Tantev. I like Dark Wolf too. They're a really good pair, a really good duo. If you've never watched them, they're really cool. Yeah, Tantive 4. Yeah, she's Dark Wolf HC's wife. And they're really good. When they do a duo together, they are a lot of fun to watch. So. Lightning Blart Gland. Good, 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 good. And yes, she is named after the Corellian Corvette that Princess Leia was using in A New Hope. Because she's a huge Star Wars fan. I'll be surprised if this one doesn't pull. In fact, let's just preemptively pull it. Do I have anything worth less than 45? 14? Maximize my money intake. I just realized my buffs are all down. That's no good. Get a little bit closer to the road here. Go ahead and do that.
my goodness gracious.
Alright, one more lightning gland. Look at this. And everything that I will have complete will be... except for the dungeon quests for Wailing Caverns. Everything else, well... I need to do this quest, but otherwise all of those will be complete, except for Mara Rune Totem, which is in the Sepulchre. So that's cool. I just need one more. I didn't skin this thing, did I? Let's see if anything's come back. I don't really want to go any closer to Bale Dunn if I can help it. Bam! Hails, yeah. Several here that could possibly do it. All right, here we go. Brontus. Heard of Brontus. I've never fought him. Leatherworking troll felt nice. Yeah, skinning makes you a lot of money. Shock. All right, we got them all, and he left me some skin. Kills the skin. Kills, yeah. Thank you, man. I appreciate you. Oh, and I appreciate this medium leather. Hell yes. Alright, let's head back to Camp Toraho. Oh, I'd love to see all these completed quests. Look at that, completed quests. Ooh, that feels good. That feels good. Da-na-na-na-na-na-na. You know that it would now. Da-na-na. Alright, I'll stop. Though there is a channel point reward to make me dance. There's a channel point reward to make me sing for 5 minutes, I think. I think it's 5 minutes. There's a channel point reward to make me shut up for 5 minutes. Woody Kodo. Kodo. Kodo Baggins. I say that joke all the time, I'm sorry. The rune skull can go F itself. I haven't done a leather worker in Classic as yet. I tend to stick to... spellcasters, because... I tend to stick to tailoring and... tailoring enchanting and tailoring skinning. Most of the time, so... Someone died here. I'd skin those bones if I could, but I can't. I'll probably take a priest up once I get a warrior to 60, but for now, all warriors. Oh boy. Do you see this? Look at this rookie ass shit. For that, you can. Because that's a food buff. They just don't know it yet. It's a food buff, but it just don't know it yet. I need Strider Stews. That should take me all the way to 100, I should think. So at some point I'm gonna have to hunt down a bunch of Striders and get a ton of their meat. What I found out, I did this quest, the quest I just did, Tribes at War. Weapons of Choice, where you get the wand, the dagger, and the shield. These drop more than once. Okay, so you could technically get a rogue with two razor mane backstabbers, and use them. And they're not bad for what they are, right? I mean, they're decent daggers, 1.7 speed, 11 to 21 damage. Not too bad. You get a rogue with two of those, and they're going to do some pretty good damage. The shield is not bad for what it does. But the wand is a white level wand. It does the same amount of wand as the wand I currently have equipped. Exactly the same amount. It's except this one is shadow damage and this one is fire damage. So, but yeah, you can get those more than once. I did the quest one time and got two shields, three wands, and three daggers once.
So, what do you need?
Heal your target for 135 to 165 for a 30-minute cooldown. That might be a good item to have, like, in a clutch heal situation, but you'd have to switch to it quick. I'll just get the hammer. Yeah, exactly. Yeah, it's very situational, but definitely worth at least looking at, you know? So.
I have just the thing for you.
All right, let's see. That can go, that can go. That can go, that can go, that can go, that can go. That can go. Tons of
go in peace.
Quest items.
Well met.
Here's your Thunder Lizard Blood. Cry of the Thunder Hawk. Slay a Thunderhawk.
Go.
Okay, do that. Owen Tonka. There's his tail spike. There's level 24. 1 hour, 21 minutes to get to level 24 from 23. Betrayal from Within. Please take those out of my bags. Take the dry moss tunic. That's worth more money. Oh, wait. Thork in the Barrens. Okay. Do that. And those are all the buff ones. Alright, so. Thank you, sir. Thank you, thank you, thank you. And I will select Fell Stamina number 4 for my next thing. Nice, nice, nice. Now then, let me see. What time is it? First of all, it's 8:42, which is almost time that I usually stop. Let me look at my what's coming up. I don't need that one. I'm going to skip that one. I think I'm skipping Aya Kilrog. I need Corruption, Drain Mana, Drain Soul, Sense Demons. I don't know about Curse of Weakness. Let's see. 1 gold, 86. I have 6 gold, 74. So, it's a possibility. We'll see. Some of these I can skip. All right, I am 24. So what can my Voidwalker get at 24? That's for the imp. Sacrifice rank 2. I need that for the Voidwalker. And suffering rank 1. I need both of these. So I need 60 silver for that. Plus, might as well say 186, just for argument's sake. Even though it's not everything, I'm not going to get these two things or the... So about 186. We'll call it 2 gold for my next training bit. So that's... yeah, I got it. I can do that. Sweet. All right, but I did not, Survivor, I did not find a group. I did not, in all honesty, did not look very hard either. But... I did not get it in tonight, so probably we'll do it tomorrow night. Have you gotten yours in yet? Not too and too bad. I picked up this barbaric cloth robe this game or this session. See, it seems like I picked up something else, too. Anyway, that was the only thing I picked up as far as gear is concerned. Ran it on your mage last weekend. Oh, okay. Cool. Hey. What are you doing? Betrayal from Within. Where is that one at? That's... Okay. Cry of the Thunderhawk. I can do that one real quick. Get your butthole off of my coke can, fool. Bonus Dahlia content.
Dad, look.
Yeah, it's a good girl. Hey, Dolly doll.
Good girl.
Your sweetheart. Okay. I mean, I shouldn't take too long to get this, right? Cry of the Thunderhawk? Is I gotta go way down here again? Thunderhawk wings. Well, I can do it out here. Let's just take a quick look and see if we can find one. If we can't, then we'll shut the stream off. Hey, any suggestions on who we should raid? There's one. Let's see if we can get the thing on. Y'all want another hardcore stream, or do you want a educational science type stream, or do you want a music stream? What are y'all in the mood for? Offshore? Is Offshore on? I'm not looking at who's online right now, so. But that's a good idea. I'll take a look. Back. Hold on. He's on. Offshore is on. Okay, cool. There's the Thunderhawk wings. All right, let's turn this one in right fast, and then we will go to sea offshore. It's offshore HC, right? That's his Twitch. Someone throw it in the chat. Offshore is on shore right now.
Ah, I've been expecting you.
Give me the staff, man.
We shall meet again.
This way. Offshore HC. Alright. Alright. Folks, it has been an honor and a pleasure to serve you in your hardcore needs this evening. My name is Wondergoon. Please visit owned.tv to get all your streaming needs covered, be it emotes, bit badges, overlays, whatever you need. Thanks to everyone in the chat who came to say hello. Thank you to all the new chatters. Thank you to Draomp. I hope I'm pronouncing that right. Draomp. Thanks to Celeste, thanks to Survivor, thanks to Nebulous, Kessadrith, Classic. Let's see, I know I'm missing some people. Tams, thanks for the follow, Tams. And thanks to Celior for the raid, I do appreciate that. Just Talk TV, it's always good to see you. All y'all are welcome in the chat at any time that I am on. Just come say hi, and we do appreciate you. All right, I'm going to hit this button right here. And then we're going to go over to sea. Offshore. HC. Did I misspell it? All right, folks, hang on just one second. Huh, he's not on. Oh, he's hosting. Okay, so he's not actually live then. All right, so Offshore is not actually live. He's hosting BAP. All right, so we can't raid a host, so let's find somebody else. So I put the question back to you then. Do you want a scientific or a science stream? Like, do you guys like dinosaurs? I know a guy, a paleontologist, that's streaming and that's really good. You want to watch classic Mystery Science Theater 3000 episodes? You want to see another hardcore or another World of Warcraft stream, something like that. Let's see. Karthulis is on. He's doing a 60 hardcore druid pre-raid stuff. Gimp Extreme. Nicole Roar is really cool. Dead by Daylight. Neps is doing Lost Ark. A Diversion is doing a BP. Booty Bay PD raid night on Black Temple. Def Camp is doing raids. Red Sony's playing Mass Effect. Winky is doing a TBC trio tonight. You know what? Let's go to paleontologizing. Paleontologizing is a really cool. It's all about, as you, one might guess, he's a paleontologist, a dinosaur paleontologist. His name is Danny Anduzzi. He's a really good guy, and he's very knowledgeable about paleontology, as specifically dinosaur paleontology, and he'll tell you the difference and everything. So, all right, why do I no longer have control of this? Give me control back. Come on. What the fuck, man? No, I don't want to... There we go, finally. All right, here we go. We're starting the raid with paleontologizing. He's a really cool dude. All right. Y'all have a good night.
But inside their flip...
Wondergoon, thank you for that raid, and welcome back to Paleontologizing. How are you doing? It's good to have you here. Welcome. And Survivor HC? Survivor HC, thank you very much for that follow. Wondergoon, how was your stream? Hope it was lovely. Hope it went really well. Thank you for bringing your viewers here. And Celeste HC, how are you doing? Welcome, welcome. Yeah. And you love calling people goons? It's a fun word, Pirate Queen. And thank you, Ryan. I appreciate it. How you doing? Thank you for clicking that follow button. Anyway, Wondergoon, thank you again. Hope you had a great stream. What were you up to? Something called War of Warcraft. World of Warcraft. I was going to pretend I've never heard of that before, but I have. Anyway, I hope you had a good time. And there you go, Celeste. Okay, cool. Hardcore WoW player. WoW indeed. Awesome. And Survivor HC, thank you for that. Hey, this is, this is where I work. This is my office. These are all 3D printed dinosaur specimens behind me. Yeah. Because we have a saying about real dinosaur fossils. They're scientifically important, and chances are if they're dinosaur specimens, they are scientifically important. Then,
That belongs in a museum!
Not in some schmuck's office, you know? So, yeah. Edelweiss, thank you for that follow.